Well, the Emmys also crowned a new EGOT winner. If you don't know, those are initials for all the top awards. Last night, Elton John won an Emmy Award for his Disney Plus special, Elton John Live, Farewell from Dodger Stadium. The iconic rock star already has a Grammy, Oscar, and Tony, but was missing that elusive Emmy. John wasn't at the award ceremony, but producers for the special accepted the award on his behalf. Only 19 people have ever received the exclusive EGOT status.
He totally deserves it.
Absolutely.